I tried to integrate Windows Server 2003 Service Pack 2 into Windows Longhorn Build 3790. And here's the result. The first one was seen as my first attempt. And this was the second try, where I merged two cabinets, the Service Pack 2 and the drivers, into one driver.cab. This failure is a bit unexpected, since integrating Windows XP Service Pack 2 or 3 into Whistler RC2 build is still possible. This is strange,